Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video, let's see how to make prawns pepper fry. So without wasting time, let's begin with the recipe. Let's dry roast the ingredients first. So for that, take a pan and add 1 teaspoon of coriander seeds, about 1 tablespoon of black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of fennel seeds, 3 to 4 green cardamom seeds and a very small piece of cinnamon. Dry roast the ingredients on medium flame till it's done. Now transfer it to a plate and allow it to cool down. Once it is cooled down completely, transfer it to a mixer jar and make a fine powder now. Heat a pan and add about 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. Once the oil is hot, break and add 2 dry red chilies. Saute this for a few seconds on medium flame. And then add 10 to 15 onion shallots. Fry on medium flame till onion becomes soft. Then add 1 to 2 strings of curry leaves, saute for a few seconds. Now add 1/2 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, saute this till the raw smell of ginger garlic goes off. Now add 200 grams of cleaned prawns. Here I have washed the prawns with turmeric and salt. Mix the prawns well and cook for 5 minutes on medium flame. Now add salt as per your taste. Now add 1 teaspoon of tamarind juice, about 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder and grinded masala powder. Mix everything well and cook for 5 more minutes on medium flame. Finally, for more flavor, add some chopped curry leaves. Mix it well. And here our prawns pepper fry is ready to be savored. Do try out this recipe and let me know in the comment section below. For more upcoming videos, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.